French Language Day, 20 March. What is French Language Day? United Nations Language Days were introduced in 2010 to celebrate multilingualism and cultural diversity. The United Nations celebrates 6 language days every year devoted to the 6 official languages of the United Nations, namely Arabic, Chinese, English, French, Russian, and Spanish. These days are an opportunity to make the international community aware of the history, culture, and use of each of these languages. The date of the French Language Day was chosen symbolically in reference to March 20, 1970, which marks the creation of the Agency for Cultural and Technical Cooperation, ACCT, which became the International Organization of La Francophonie, OIF. Thank you, have a happy French Language Day.